In this video, I will explain to you how to easily convert PDF to Word document on iPhone and Android mobile. Hello friends, welcome to Bomosi Tech Channel. My name is Alina. Today in this video, I will explain to you how easily you can convert PDF to Word file on iPhone and Android mobile. I will explain to you the method on the iPhone and you can apply the same method on Android phones also. First of all, you install the app called Audi File Converter in your mobile from the App Store or Play Store. You can search in the store with the text Audi File Converter to install. Also, the direct download link to install is given below in this video description. After completing the installation, open the PDF file that you want to convert in your mobile. You can open it from email attachment, messenger or from anywhere the PDF file is located at. Let us open file from the email attachment. After opening the PDF document, tap on the share icon. Then select the icon of Audi File Converter shown in the share via list. The Audi File Converter app will be opened. Then tap on the Convert File option. In the next screen, select the pages of the PDF file to convert. By default, select all pages. Then tap on the Output File Format DOC or DOCX. And in the next screen, tap on the Convert File Now button. That's all to convert PDF to Word document on mobile. Thanks for watching the video. See you next time with another video. If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe for more and press the bell button to get notification for the new video.